Okay, everyone. This video comes in the request for Andrew Patritsky, I think it's pronounced. Okay, I wanted to know a setup for Emperor for the tournament. Again, I'm sorry for my voice, I'm very sick sometimes. I did it to lower the initiative. Okay, this is how you finish Blood Emperor with full HP, and there you go, there are no leaders, it's just a classical team. So I hope you enjoyed the video, have fun, see you next video.